Okay guys, it's like about 20 degrees right now in Alabama, 2018. And this is what happened on the dog's water, you know, outside. You know, overnight, I just put this last night, a warm water so they can drink. And then this morning, it went freeze. Really ice. So that's it. So people, when you have a pet outside and put water to them, give them water, you just try to change it maybe 2 to 3 times a day if you have a time, so they can drink warm water. That's what happened. Thank you.